Hi, I'm Jenna.
Jon.
This was our power moves class, and we started off with my favorite power move,
sugar pop,
which is sugar push.
Regular sugar push.
Yeah, we started off regular
step.
Building pressure.
Step.
We talked about it even on both sides here, and as a follower, I'm going forward until I actually feel my leader redirect me backwards.
Yes. No.
We talked about these checks. Right? And it goes this way, the outside of our hips. That includes our hands, not just our arms. Not this. Yes. Then we used that same compression and we made it happen quicker.
So we'll push our push on top. One, two, three, four, five, six, oh, one, two, three, four.
Then we had our stomp off to get out of it.
We treat the stomp off as a prep for the rock step.
For the step. And that can be generally initiated by leaders, but it can be initiated by followers as well.
We can hold that as long as we see fit, but we want to make that intentional, whether we stick it, shoot, pop, pop, or if we want to melt it, shoot, pop, pop. But we want to have the intention clear either way.
We then went into a little roll out move. We had our base table first.
Two, three, four, five,
of six. We're releasing the hand basically by two.
Two. Leaders were twisting with our chest.
Three, four, five, six. Followers taking their time, going down a line.
Leaders, we get off of that line. One, two, three, four, five, of six.
We then added a little forearm guidance.
Thinking about the rolling pin, if Jenna is the rolling
and
pin.
And then Jon initiates a lunge at the end.
Five. This comes from my hips pulling away. We hold here, and eight.
The forearm is what gets me to now want to triple to move a little bit faster. Jon doing the lunge is what gets me to do the lunge with him.
Short full speed, sugar push on top. Shoot, five. Yep, ten, two, ten, shoot, one, yep, two.
We then did our little four count tuck turn.
Sugar push on top. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, twist, twist, eight, step.
Uses the same compression, that quick compression that the sugar pop uses.
Crucial fact, we are not pulling the follower's hand down, we are dropping ourselves.
So if we do it this way, we are low, 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 low. The hand does not have to get pulled down.
Leaders, bonus footwork if you want. I do it up, down, up, down. The feet goes two upholds from the last.